What's up, Twitch? This your boy Lil Poppy 36. We about to hit Prestige 2 and Black Ops 6 Zombies. Got my boy Joji. Got my boy Panda with me. About to get into it. We're also about to unlock. What's it called? Yeah, Mystic Gold. We're about to unlock Mystic Gold for the AK. So we should get all that done in this video. I like that afterlife. We're gonna have to grind for that after we get Opal. The Nebula, if I get it, I get it. If I don't, I don't.
Hello? Mr. Pop, you there, Brody? Mr. Pops and Booty, oh, was you there, Brody? It's weird. God, I do not like controller. Oh my god. I'm using my controller right now since my keyboard is, or my, I can't find the USB to my keyboard.
Or one candy. gun.
It's Arsenal Accelerator, alright. Sorry, Legion, I'm coming. Wow, they also barely hit you, by the way. When you have your knife out. Oh, that's not the reason why, though. Damn it. I don't have enough salvage for the green rarity, though. Oh, he's still AFK, that's why. Okay. I didn't realize he was still AFK. So, who's opening doors? Oh shit. He's low. Sunshine's the best disinfectant, so I let some into your skull. I know!
Get a little
pick me up. Fuck. Bro. Alright, I'm back. Hurry. Better die, bro. I got you up like 3 times already. Oh, we're good. New round, 3, 2, 1. Oh, so you guys can hear me better, right?
Yeah.
Alright, yeah, I'm using my headphones right now. My controller. Not the Bluetooth ones, those ones are still broken. The ones that I got, there they go. Damn, 6,000? That's fucking crazy. Damn. Oh, shit. Ah, they're doing way more damage. What the fuck? Hey Legion, you got that last one? Hey, you guys want the someone want the fucking vacuum gun? Or no?
The what one?
Vacuum gun.
I don't know what that is.
The buildable wonder gun. Oh, the fucking thing spawn, god damn. I need the, what's it called, the farmer to spawn. There he is.
Ground keeper?
Like a farmer though, yeah.
What you doing?
I'm trying to build the Sorry for stealing your kills, bro. Oh, here he is. I got it. I'm gonna need you guys to go pack a punch when you can, and then come protect me at the what's it called over here. Bro, god damn, dude. Alright, come over here and protect me, please. I need help. I'm currently doing something, and I need help. Please! Jesus Christ! Alright, keep protecting me. Keep protecting me, come on. Okay. Or I could just get down right here too. That's cool. Oh shit. Come on, I'm close. Oh my god, I can't even do it. Oh my god, keep protecting me. Oh my god. Damn. It's a... There we go. Fuck. He didn't drop his thing. I need you guys to shoot off one of the mangler's arms. Next time you find one. Oh my god, can I fucking melee? God damn.
Pacquiao.
The what?
Pacquiao. Hey.
Melee
Pacquiao.
Fuck.
There is
problem. Oh, come over here, Legion. Come here. This way. Come this way. To me. Please, hurry. Because I got something you can do with that. Shoot at this door right here. Shoot at this door with the cannon. On cannon. Over here. I am. Please. Come over here, Legion. Please. I'm fucking mental, dude. Legion, can you hear me? Bro?
Panda, can you hear him?
Tell him to get over here.
He doesn't even have it on anymore.
No, he doesn't even have it on anymore. No, you need the arm cannon, the Mangler's arm cannon to shoot that. That door right there. You can't use that. You gotta use the arm cannon, not the fucking vacuum gun.
What door?
This door right here. Literally this one right here.
What door, nigga?
This door right fucking here! I already said this door! Oh my gosh. Oh my god, this dude. Tastes like dirty bastard. I'm pretty sure you can't hear me because you just gotta be ready. I don't know. I can only get fucking.
That was a part of the student get Mystic Gold. He's probably like right there. 10 kills in a row. 15,000. Okay, 13. I I never thought about getting two AKs, getting an AK off the wall. I could have rank it up fast like that too. Let's go, Mystic Gold on the AK. We have done it. Mystic Gold on the AK, done. Let's go.
Oh, these guns ass. Looks like we get to fight another day. Keep returning on this.
Oh my fucking god.
Oh my fucking god, I'm fucking leaving. Nope.
I could have picked you up, bro. I got the thing to pick you up. Panda. This dude hit me up and said, do you want to play zombies? And now he left. All on live, too. That's sad. Yeah, go to one of those desks and buy you a self-revive kit. Here, follow me, follow me. Come buy yourself a self-revive kit. Nobody knows about this. If he would have known about it, he probably wouldn't have left the game. Yeah, you could buy a self-revive kit right here. I learned that from playing solo. It's the last one on the list. It was like Juggernaut. Yeah, now we're really gonna be some zombie demons. For real. And I, you know what I mean? You don't ask, I don't tell. I only tell real niggas. And this right here stops you from getting, you know, damage from explosives. I don't know why that shit costs so much. Oh, yo, why'd you leave? I just need 1,000 more. It's never been $5,000 though. Why the hell is it $5,000? Yo, why'd you leave? Yo. We on control? Yeah, I can hear you, but just like real, real low. Yo, we make it through this shit together, bro. Sometimes I'm gonna be on cloud gaming. I'm gonna need y'all to carry me. When can you get another one? Man, just be a man and peel that controller and figure it out. Hey, you need my settings, I promise you. Which is like an insight into, because you probably don't really know everything about controller settings. Like the aim down sight multiplier. That changed a lot for you. I put mine low. So when I'm aiming, it's real sticky. Huh? Yeah, I know. If you don't get that shit right, you can't be fast on mouse and keyboard. It's different over here for. Oh yeah, there's a way to change that. Yeah, I know exactly what you're talking about, bro. Let's go ass up. Man, you hit me the other side of my trying to play zombies. No. Yeah, we on level 20 chilling.
Last time I drank this, I got explosive diarrhea.
It looks nice when you got all the perks. It looks nice. Give me that confidence, though. And I got nowhere but here. Get my critical kills up. Gotta be good at something on the leaderboard. My special team. How'd I get stuck, yo? Behind you. That's out. I got you, no worries. I like using as least amount of resources as possible. I don't know why. I feel like I got this shit. Melee then, I do. Well, I'm surprised. I should be level 50 by now. Oh yeah, I'm level 50, bro. I'm ready to prestige to the next prestige. Tune into the next video, y'all. We about to play Newtown. We just went live for the first time today. Yeah. You put all of them together, it's about the same amount of ranks, like 2,000 different ranks. Actually, 1,500. So it shouldn't be too hard. It seemed like a lot. Little quick live showing me getting the prestige too. I ain't got one out of there. Is this no one working? You found it? Alright. This is no one working. Watch it. But they would just call it weird. Yo. Joji said you a bitch for calling on a bitch. He said stop quitting every time you gonna start calling your bitch. We got controllers. We got controllers, man. What's the difference? Well, I don't need the game to be easy. I like the competitiveness of, I feel like I can't move my body the right way. You too, sir. Alright. I'm being bullied. He said he needs mouse and keyboard. That's why I don't need no mouse and keyboard. It might be better movement and all that shit. Probably like a learning curve and a way to get better, but I enjoy this shit. I don't think it's gonna be like a 1 month and I'm just this good. No, it's gonna take months until I get back to this spot. I don't wanna do that. I don't wanna like play on no key mouse and keyboard. I don't wanna be like you and shit. I can use my Xbox control for the computer anymore. I put it on there. It should be stronger now. It will be stronger. I just pack it. I know something new now. I know how to buy self-revive. It means I'm probably about to break my PR. New PR chat. About to break our personal record on zombies. I'm gonna take a shot at this one. Then we're gonna do a new town video. Y'all make sure y'all stay tuned in. Notifications on, so when I do this next video, y'all the first people to know about it. Y'all the queen show love. My gobble gun was not working, bro.
Yeah.
why these zombies so strong? Yo, can you hear me? Yo. You found me. You still could join me in round 23.
shit.
I know, I just lost all my perks. Bro, I had all the perks when you left. I'm about to get a selfie. What the fuck? I can't spawn the salvage. That's it, live. We did make it.
I can't even find no shelter spot, cause when I was getting ready to buy the shelter spot, they spawned the fucking mammoths. I was like, dog.
Or this nigga Legion finally prestige. He right on my tail again.
Only reason why you a higher level than me is because you play this shit more than I do. It's the
only
fucking
really don't. Oh, no, you're right. I think it's 55.
I went up 5 level.
I get to 55.
Told you.
Oh, yeah, it's 55, y'all. We jumped it. We got jumpy. We're gonna be there soon. Just 4 more levels. Let me go take a shot real quick.
I told you to wipe the watch to you. Ask us. Can he smash?
Hey, hold on, bro. I gotta do something right quick. Come on, boy. Come on. Here, waiting for me to carry you. Bam.
This man over here trying to get drunk doing math problems. Big Smoke.
Who are you talking to, man?
Panda and Joji.
S Panda was all 55 minus 27.
Hey Panda, he said what's 55 minus 27? What's 55 minus 27?
Shit, I don't know. Look it up on Google, nigga.
He said shit, I don't know.
Look it up on Google, nigga.
So what's 55 minus Game Pass?
Huh?
Look it up on Google, nigga.
So yeah, y'all, this is what Mystic Gold looks like on the AK in this configuration, my configuration.
Hold on.
Thing looks nice. But we will be moving on to the next gun. Which should be the AMS. I think we're gonna pull out a blueprint with it. Oh, that looks crazy. But I don't think I really want it suppressed. So that doesn't change anything.
Stop.
As y'all can see, we got some work to do with this gun. Got it ranked up in the beta, but kind of ignored it a little bit over here. I wish we could take it to the range so I can see if I want this suppressor or not. Oh. Yeah, we got stuff to be done with this one. Oh, that would look nice. That would look better. Looks okay. That would make it put it. Through the top, the roof. Y'all ready? I didn't even get to use my Gobble Gum, y'all. Nowhere but here. It's a waste. Yeah, I hear about you playing. Like playing on. Who's echoing like that? Shit, terrible. It's you.
Come on, nigga.
Ready up.
I gotta aim for the hit.
Always. That's why I'm on the leaderboard for critical kills.
I didn't start doing the critical kills until my AK, so I ain't got it. I only got a few camos on my X4. So I gotta get it.
My second time playing, my second zombies match. Since my second match, I was focused on critical kills. Then my first match is the highest round I ever got to, which is weird.
Alpha team, this is Chief of Security Blanchard. Are you a Cypher Sore Eyes? I've been holed up in the mansion since yesterday trying to organize a container.
It was covered on live, y'all, so go check out them videos. Got Joji back. He done found his mouse and keyboard.
Then I fucking quit this fucking time.
What you following me for, bro? What do you want, bro? Stop. Stop. Stop.
You seen that shit pop? You got your perks, nigga?
What you mean?
Look at the bottom of your screen.
I don't got no perks.
Oh, damn. So it's only me? That's fucked up. I thought it said all players.
What's wrong with Perkaholic? I don't got it, but what's wrong with it?
What you mean?
Yeah, I don't use Perkaholic, so I wanna know. You gonna die with that bit.
Existence.
fuck is this? We're gonna use it though.
We're gonna use it this game, y'all, cause why not?
Pistol for a pistol. Hit that Glock, baby. Hit that Glock. Bro, you're not gonna beat me in Curtis, bro.
Who?
You, nigga.
I'm getting him. I don't think I feel my extra score right. Wow, because I got 30. Damn, y'all need to give me one to pay half on the pack punch door? Crap ass nigga.
Yeah, I opened four doors. Just like you, so shut up.
I'm talking about Joji, I'm talking about everybody.
Yeah. I don't buy no more doors then. I bought four, you bought four, he bought one. Let him buy three fucking doors. I don't care. Thank you. got a high point. What do you expect? It's the 90s, the shitty guns were available. Like the shitty guns from the early 2000s, looking at. What's that gift box? Yeah, so this gun is truly weak, y'all. It's not a good pistol. It's worth the try, though, right? Damn, bro, you lost him. You lost that critical kills race fast. Why is my screen blurry? Is your screen blurry?
Hell no.
Screen blurry like I popped the stems and shit.
Shit.
I got you.
Better tell that nigga Josie if he got enough fucking, what you call it? You better go.
Hey, Josie. You need to get yourself a vibe, bro. You hear me? Because the quick revive is no longer as soaky, unfortunately. Still blurry. Looks like I'm on drugs or something.
I've had to swallow for my country. Lies, mostly.
Loader, loader, loader fully.
Play me, play the idiot who dropped this.
Nah, I got it. I know how to do it. My little brother does this like every game. And I just traded my pistol for something else. Hey man.
Oh, sorry.
Why you take my pistol, nigga?
I don't want
it. I really don't want this shit. What is it, a sniper rifle? I guess I'm also using it. I'll take that bit. Freaking blurry, it's like motion blur to the max. No live, I don't even feel like this, I don't know what's going on. Why is my screen so blurry, bruh? Nah, bruh, it just started in the middle of the game out of nowhere. I don't have it on. I'm trying to see if it's like a power up or something. I don't see nothing on my screen. It's different. That's weird as frick. If you look at my live stream right now, like my, like it's like literally like blurry, like I got on, like, like I popped the stem, everlasting stem.
Well, I'm dead. Yes, let me die. I'll come back with hella money. Bro, I need you. I gotta put that shit in the bag. God, don't come up here. Go around.
The sniper,
not trash.
Let's try. I'm about to get me some brand new. Man. They say all new guns, but this gun is clearly in Warzone 3. It's crazy.
What good?
This Ryan.
Yeah. It was in Modern Warfare 2019. It was in Modern Warfare 2, Modern Warfare 3. Now it's in Black Ops 6.
I wonder in Warzone, can we equip both of them? This one and the one from Warzone. That would be cool, right? Two M4s.
Come on, you bitch ass spider. Oh my god, that nigga the troll.
Oh, told y'all, I got y'all. I'm gonna put on the show for you.
Nigga, the school. Nigga had a selfie on. Oh my god. I think I got down like 3 fucking times in it. 3, 4, 5.
How'd you take the blunt? I know you got us. But I found that keyboard and mouse. You got us.
Come on, school, bro. No. What the fuck?
It's not even that serious, bro. We got you.
That is crazy. My health wasn't even that fucking long. Niggas hit me.
I know it's these hard. It's these hard rounds. I got you, my friend. And smoking a blunt.
Come on, bruh. Hello, the fuck that bitch.
JD Badussi. What are you talking about, bro?
God, no.
What the hell was that?
I guess that's how his mama smelled.
What does JD mean? Boy. Alright, feel free to go down. I got one of those self-revives thing. I got one of them teammate revive things. So he left, he joined the party to say JD Badussi and left. What is going on right now? Am I on planet Earth? He said, hell nah, you're not on planet Earth.
I just want to stay here for the whole fucking game. This shit.
Alright, that Pazon, I forgot you get all that ammo and pack a punch it. It's not called that no more, it's called pee-pee something. Pee-pee-pee-pee-pee-pee-pee. Oh, they got different names when you pack a punch them. This is now called the Unitribble, or whatever. This is the Hot Miss. You said what happened? Nah, if I had it, I would have been used it. I won't even let your perks go away like that.
No!
What do you get when you exfil? I've never exfil before. Why you change your guns rarity?
You just go to the MO mods. You just go to the MO mods and go over. Press RB.
Yeah, never did that.
But it costs hella salvage.
I guess everybody knows their own little tricks. Get some. Yeah, where you get the napalm blast from? The more I keep running, the longer it's gonna take for you to get in. They got an upgrade right there. What's in front of the graveyard? Oh yeah, I know that. I just couldn't get to it because... Where do you get it from? All I see is the little burst shit. Like the napalm burst and shit. Hey.
Yeah.
like that. I can't. I need 15,000. I only got 12,000. Nah, it's a glitch. It's a glitch. It don't show you the right amount of money out for me. It's never worked since the game dropped. This is the first thing I unlock when I proceed, bro. That's funny. Panda said it was a rational idea. Ooh, that's two. That's one. Because Panda came through and just blasted the other one out of nowhere. Zombies is clearly the fastest way to rank up. You know I don't be playing zombies like that. I'm a pro zombie player.
Why would you fucking come this way?
I got you, bro. I thought I did.
No, get... Oh.
Thank you. Yeah, I already know about all this stuff at that machine.
Hey, Pop, have you gotten a chance to play the campaign yet?
No. That's something you gotta do when you really have time. It's scary. I might have to do it live if it's all scary and shit.
No, bro, it's a part of the mission that's scary, bro.
I mean, you do get operators for it, so we might have to try out.
Bro, nigga, this one part I was on, I had to go into this, research lab in Kentucky. Bro, tell me why, bro, they experimenting on zombies and shit, bro. And like during the whole mission, there's these mannequins that follow you. When you turn your back, bruh, it's zombies, bro. I was like, damn, they found a way to incorporate zombies. Oh, this strawberry cheesecake is good. So good. I'm just sitting here chilling while y'all do all the work.
No. No, I don't. I don't. You know how many selfies I went through? I got 300 salvage. Yeah. You been telling me to go to the machine? I've been broke.
That PP 919, that shit helps with the ammo and shit. The 256 ammo.
What?
That's fucking trash, bro.
I got the most critical kills. That's crazy.
Good job, you want a motherfucking cookie, bruh.
What you get the most of, Panda?
Money, motherfucker.
Nah, you can't use fucking points if you die. The most unused points. Wow. You was saving up for your... You saving up for your death, bro? What happened there? You get that saving money to die with. Congrats. Do you want a fucking cookie?
Do you want a motherfucking cookie?
I'm saying, do you want a cookie for what the fuck you did?
God damn! Hold on.
Apparently,
I know that ain't fucking right.
I'm saying, I didn't see you carry, bro. You gotta step it up, bro. I didn't see you like go crazy, bro. Trying to make it around 30, like past round 30, bro. See what's going on for real.
Oh, I can't check the PP nice.
Oh yeah, I got master on the combat axe already. Should've gave us a fucking camo for it or something. Instead of a badge. What are we gonna do with a badge?
Hell yeah, wait for anxious. What that is? Join up, nigga.
Man, shut your racist ass up, man. Talking about some anxious monkey and shit. Yo, racist ass. How the fuck you see anxious monkey? This man said I seen anxious monkey.
Oh my god, my bad. Anxious monkey, my bad.
This man racist. And you lucky my mic disconnected right when you said that shit.
Hey, fuck calling that nigga anxious monkey. Monkey, we gonna call that nigga anxious Chinaman. Anxious Chinaman. Anxious Chinaman. Anxious Chinaman.
You say Joji sounds black.
Ah! Hey, just wait till that nigga die.
No, he's right.
You gonna
right.
walk out
black,
your life
bro.
Like your father died.
You really do sound black. Yeah. You didn't know you sound black?
Wait till that nigga die. He gonna leave like his father did.
We playing zombies.
Zombies, nigga. You fucking cracker.
Bro, after that long ass game, I didn't level up. Yeah, we just went to. Bro, I sent you like 3 invites.
Yeah, hop your ass off, nigga.
And we live, man. You taking up time, man. Yeah.
Cause you out.
They do give you a gun, bro. You tripping.
Get your ass down.
You got customized. I think we know who's going down first this time. Talk about somebody don't give us no guns.
Damn, so that nigga is a monkey.
What's up with you, bro? So what's up with you?
I ain't no fucking monkey.
You must want to play for me real quick. Help me get some level 55.
Bro, come the fuck on. Nobody got a time for this shit.
It's what you call it. It's like 33. Around that somewhere. Yeah, it is. You said what?
Hey, you sound like Bobo. You sound like Bobo Jackson. Bobo Jackson.
What? Nah, you changing it up. This man changing it up or some shit, bro. That's not the same question. Hey, wait. Come back. What's the question, bro?
Sit down. This nigga. Liam Goods get down on slow looking ass nigga.
Okay, what? What's 65 minus 27? It's 50, bro. Nah, you funny. 30. The same thing. 50. That's just minus 2. That's just only minus 2. That's 28, right? It was at 30, right? Where are you doing too much? You doing too much, bro. I could swim when we was at 30, bro. Then 48 then. If it was at 50. Nah, you playing with the numbers or some shit. Man, you funny. I copper him. Yeah, look, accident. He copper him. It's loud. Hey, Panda. Anxious. What's 50 minus 27? What's 50 minus 27? Yeah. Oh yeah, you ain't gonna be ready for Terminus because you gotta do an algebra problem to get past something on there. Now we gonna make him do the we gonna make him do the algebra problem. Big Smoke said we ain't never gonna get past nothing. Bro, is there where I can start it without that dude? It's not easier. It is not easier. It's harder. Yeah. Especially if you gotta carry. It's definitely harder. But yeah. You're ready up. Yeah, he could join anytime. Come on, you about to see what's up with it, man. If y'all ready up. I'm about to go take a shot or something. Y'all taking way too long.
Hey, why the fuck y'all kick me, bro? Punk ass motherfuckers. Now I'm in the fuck. Bro, back out, bro. I was already readied up and y'all kicked me. Motherfuckers. Yeah, I'm in here. You can't see on the right top right of your screen that I'm in here? Or are you just blind? He's just a blind monkey. Just a blind monkey. Yeah, everybody ready up. Bruh.
Man, y'all already up, bro. We gotta leave.
We waiting on somebody else. There we go. Yeah, about time. Shit.
Hey, what's 60 minus
25? Yo, bitch! Bro, why this Bobby with the wrong fucking gun?
Hey, why my cousin was asking questions like that? Dude, funny.
It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator. It's time for the percolator.
I'm not even pressing my melee button, and he's meleeing. Nah, I got stuck in some glitch. I said I did it again. Never seen anything like that in Modern Warfare.
It's time for the percolator.
No critical
kill. It's time for the percolator.
Zilch.
Fuck you, motherfucker.
I'm not talking about you, Loki. You got four.
Yeah, cause
that's probably
him with the wrong fucking gun.
That's Is it black guy? Is that a problem? You should have soon to find out. You ain't ever played this before, anything? But yeah, you can see it on the map. There's like little ammo boxes. You can see it on the map. Little ammo boxes. See on the map, it got like a little ammo symbol. I think you got ammo, bro. That's why you have zero critical kills.
I said get
Anxious, just pack your gun, bro. When you pack your gun, you get more ammo.
Get away from me. Kid, go sit down.
That's the wiring for the jet gun. Must have been Ben Swift. Church groundskeeper. Good guy. Seems his luck didn't stick around in the end, though. Wonder what the key's for. All right, Riffle. Let's see what you can keep it locked up in here. Amber.
Thank you.
I'm trying, like. Too many zombies. Somebody pick her up. I don't know where it's at. Somebody must have picked it up. I don't see nothing. Thank you.
Inbound. Hang tight.
Bro, I'm not trying to XP, bro. I got a selfie. I got enough stuff to buy another selfie. Nobody trying to do that shit but you, nigga.
Ew.
Bro, I wasn't trying to do that. I was straight.
That's them niggas.
So who hit the X-Fill, bro?
Huh?
So who hit the X-Fill?
I must have hit it trying to eat one of my gobble gum. I was at the heat of the moment. I had packed two on my shotgun. I was good. You want to play some multiplayer?
Yeah.
I play a couple games with you.
What's the update?
That was crazy though. That motherfucking manual hopped on that helicopter and destroyed that bitch. I was like, damn. Right 30, baby.
Starting to live.
Alright.